Hi guys, it's Mr. C here, and we're going to do our writing sentence in our writing book. We'll choose our three words from the who, what, and where box. Let's get started. For the who, we have a dog. For the what the dog's going to be doing, he's going to be running. Dog is going to be running. And where the dog will be running, in the house. All right, so get out your writing books and start by putting the date at the top of the page and think of these three words: dog, running, house. Of course, they don't make a sentence by themselves, so think about a sentence that you can use. Lots of little words needed: capital at the beginning, finger spaces in between the words, period at the end. Let's get started. All right, let's take out our writing workbook and we'll find the next blank page and get started on our sentence. Okay, so here's our three words for today: dog, running, house. Stop the video if you haven't yet so you can think of a sentence to use with these three words. Don't forget though to put the date at the top of your page. And let's think of a sentence that we can use. All right, we want to start with a capital letter. How about the? We have our words to copy from, finger space in between words. Dog, I got my nice tall stretchy letters like letter D, my middle letters like O, and my dipping their feet below the water letters like G. The dog was running. Look at running, it has two N's in it. That's run. Running gets two N's. Ran out of room, so I go down to the next line. It's okay to skip a line. The dog was running in the house. Take your time. Nice, neat printing. Get those letters fitting below the lines, above the lines, below the lines there. What do we need to end our sentence with? You got it. Period. Now we have a sentence that when I read it back, it makes sense. The dog was running in the house. Okay, don't forget to add your picture up at the top. Three colors needed. Good job. As our sentence was about a dog in a house, I thought I'd add one of my favorite dog videos to this as well.
Food. You know, I just couldn't stop thinking about it. So, you know, I went to the fridge and I opened up the meat drawer. You know what the meat drawer is, right?
Yeah. What was in there?
Well, I'll tell you what was in there. You know that bacon that's like maple? It's got maple flavor.
The maple kind, yeah.
Yeah, so...
Yeah?
I took that out, and I thought...
Yeah?
I know who would like that. Me! So I ate it.
Oh! No. You're kidding me.
Nope. Not kidding. You know, I also noticed there was some beef in there. Yeah, you know, steak... You know, juicy. Well, I ate that, too. But I went back to the fridge just a few minutes ago, and I put something together really special. You're going to love this one. I took some chicken.
Yeah.
I put some cheese on it, and I covered it with...
Covered it with what?
I covered it with cat treats.
Yeah.
Then guess what?
What?
I gave it to the cat.
Ah!